So really smart play by Boucher there.
So Toronto, they control it. 12 on the shot clock. There's the shot. They score. Corey Small opens the scoring. It's 1-0 Toronto. Some good D here early by the Rock. Cody Jamison with it. Jamison, what a pass out front. They score. A beauty, Ryan Benesch. What a feed from Cody Jamison, and it's a 1-1 game.
Same side with the two-man game. It's perfect.
Loose ball off the draw, and Toronto's going to get it. They'll go down on a 2-on-1. Here's a chance to the crease shot. They score. Harris in transition. A pass for Harris. Harris drops it. Shot. They score. Shriver. What a blast. And it's 3-1 Toronto Rock. By Hill. And Hill through the middle. Tarafenko grabs it. Here we go. Halifax on a 2-on-1. Tarafenko to the goal. Shoots. Oh, what a save. Rebound. They score. He finds Ryan Benesch. Benesch holding a hot stick for Halifax. Quick shot. They score. Clark Peterson. CP24. And this game's tied at 3. That point by Nick Rose. Here's Harris, twister pass, quick shot, they score! Corey Small, what a beauty! And Toronto's out in front, 4-3. Warren Hill, up the floor, here's Smith, Smith coming in, Smith to the net, there's the pass, quick stick, they score! Halifax is tied at 4, Chris Boucher.
Smart play there, because there was all sorts of pressure on the back end there.
Fennell, long throw, they score! Randy Stutz, and it's 5-4. Halifax leads it for the first time tonight. He moves it. Stutz to the top. The swing pass. Back to the top again. A bouncer, they score! Halifax now up by 2. Another one for Boucher. This is on. Up by 2 now. A shot, they score! Oh, what an effort right there by Dan Craig. He was falling to the floor, still got the shot away, and Toronto is back to within 1. Ball with 5 minutes to go here in the first half. Burns coming in, walks right in, he scores! Sheldon Burns fires one over a hill. And it's a 6-6 lacrosse game here in Halifax.
Just yet, though.
Fennell from Benesch, rolls, fakes. Fennell still with a backhand, flip pass, Benesch across, they score, tic-tac-toe! What a beauty highlight, real material by the Halifax Thunderbirds.
Pipe there.
Dan Craig, to Shriver. Shriver passes it down to the crease, Keogh shoots, he scores, and a touch of the turf for Stephen Keogh, and this lacrosse game is tied at 7s. Watched closely by Armstrong. Shriver again with it. Shoots from way out, he scores! Tom Shriver from long distance. And Toronto takes an 8-7 lead. Back to Cody Jamison. Jamison out in front, shot! And a goal by Chris Boucher. That's a hat trick for number 21.
3 here tonight.
I think you are correct. Your number game is better than mine. Here's a chance. Fennell shoots. He scores. Eric Fennell. Thank you very much. And the Halifax Thunderbirds are up by 1.
So just a little bit too much heat on the back. Pulls it out, gets the offense.
Shot from over the top. It rolls in. They score. It took a bit, but it crosses the line, and Halifax up by 2. And Slade, Zach Manns shoots, fires one, rebound, they score! Johnny on the spot was Dan Craig, just grabbed it off the glass, the back of the net, that's huge for Toronto.
It's been rough and tumble, whistles haven't been too active. You love to see that in a big...
Off the bar, did it go in? Yes! Referee says that's good, and Toronto has tied it. They're into double digits, it's 10-10.
They have been dialed in, to say the least.
Fennell scores! Eric Fennell from Cody Jamison. It's 11-10 Halifax. Wide of the net, and it's going to be Halifax ball. Armstrong's open. He looks, shoots, he scores! Toronto with 8:15 to go. There's the pass, there's the shot, rebound! Oh, what a save called Crime Stoppers! Warren Hill with a huge save off Dan Craigie, robbed him. They make their way up the floor, looking to close the gap. Jubinville to the top, shot, they score! Brad Cree.
Shore Junior A product. Just like that, it's a one goal game, Pete.
Withers, across, shot, they score! Just like that! My goodness, that was fast. Clark Peterson.
Go back in reverse transition.
He's got the complete game when needed. Here's a shot, they score. That's huge. Zach Vans over the shoulder of Warren Hill. Don't go anywhere. The Rock back to within one once again. It's by The Rock right there. And a loose ball. It's Colton Armstrong. Armstrong to the empty